Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I am going to be filming a makeup tutorial on a look. Hopefully I can insert a picture. That beauty since 1993, is that her name on Instagram? I had posted her on my stories, and then one of my friends slash subscribers DM'd me, wanted me to recreate that exact look. So that is exactly what I'll be doing today. Hair is looking crazy. That's it. Let's just get right into the video. Please like right now, pause the video right now and go like, comment, and subscribe if you're not already. And if you are, please, please continue to watch. And thank you for coming back and watching my video. So let's get right into the video.
I've been busy, but tonight I got time.
Okay, so first things first, I always want to prime. This is the Dermablend Instagrip Jelly Primer, 3-in-1 multitasking primer. I want to say this is just like the Milk Hydro Grip Primer, which I don't own, but it reminds me of it. It has the consistency of a, like a gel. And I love it because it literally grasps my foundation really well. I love it so much that I even have a little sample of it. I haven't used it yet, so I'm waiting to use that whenever that one runs out. But it's lasted me for a long time, I ain't gonna lie, because that's not the only primer that I use. I use this primer. I have the Professional by Benefit primer, but I don't know, that Professional has not been working for me lately. So I've been using the Dermablend primer. I like how sticky it gets. Maybe it's very sticky. So I love that. I'm glad y'all can't smell through the camera because I just finished eating and my breath stinks. I'm drinking some Propel water. Kiwi strawberry. This is good. Anyways, I'm not about to sit here and show you guys how I do my brows just because there's a video out there already how I do my brows. So I'll be right back. Alrighty, so I'm back. Got my brows done, and this is the look that I will be recreating. Drinking the rest of my Propel water. That water is so good. So now I am just baking, putting my powder under my eyes. I'm actually about to skip through these steps so that I can show you guys the look. I'm going in with my Morphe 25L. This is the palette that came out during Pride Month. Going in with that red shade, I think it's called Live, and it's just a red matte shade. If you OPN, engaging you on my agenda, request my chariot. Okay, so now I'm going to take my Juvia's Place the Zulu palette and take that orange and I'm gonna blend that out. Don't mind me, I'm just singing. I'm singing whatever song was on at that moment. So I'm just blending it out with that orange, which is a very pigmented orange. As you can see, I hit pan on it, and I really love doing some orange looks, but haven't been really doing looks lately, but I think it's because my hair isn't done. Once my hair is done, that's when I'm really be motivated to film. So I'm sorry, I'm in the process of trying to find somebody out here to do my hair. Please be patient with me. Now I'm taking my Fenty Beauty Concealer to cut my crease. This is in the shade 230. I want to say it's in the shade 230. And I'm about to cut my crease. I'm going to use this flat brush by Morphe. I'm praying to God that I get these creases right, because I haven't cut my crease in a minute. It's been a minute since I've done my makeup like this before. Like, it's been months since I've done like a cut crease and, you know, a full-on beat. So give me 1 second. First impression, you OPN, we should be closer. Now I'm just taking a brush with no product on there and just blending it out, making it less tacky so that the shadows can stick better to the base. And I'm looking back and forth at the picture for reference. I'm gonna take a blending brush and take that red that I used in my crease and blend out the crease a little bit more. Now I am looking to see what palette to use next, and I'm using the Juvia's Place Warrior palette. I'm gonna take that pale, like, it's like a white, like beige color, and I'm putting that right in the beginning of the crease. Now, if I'm dummy and clumsy, I'm going to take the yellow out of the 25L palette by Morphe. And the yellow in that palette is kind of like patchy, and I really should have went in with the yellow from the James Charles palette. But you'll see in later in the video, I used the Juvia's Place yellow from the Zulu palette, which ended up looking pretty, but I feel like the James Charles palette would have looked better. The yellow in that palette probably would have looked better. And now, as I sing away, I'm going back in with that orange from the Zulu palette, and you can see the yellow is not, it's like really patchy. It's like it didn't want to come through with this look today, so I was kind of annoyed with the yellow in this look, but in the end it all comes together. At this point, I was going through the rest of my makeup to find me a good eyeliner, a liquid eyeliner, and this probably was the hardest part about the whole look. And I found me one, but you guys are about to see what happens. You OPN, we should be closer to friends. If you OPN, engaging is on my agenda. Request my chariot to get ya. The door's OPN. Take the hot road and hop in. Monarch butterflies, you should open up. So yeah, see how I had to just shake it that one time? No, it's not just one time. I have to keep shaking this liner every single time right before I'm about to put it on my face. I have to keep shaking it to get the ink out. So the ink, not the ink, but you know what I mean, the product. And then I started looking for another liner, but I noticed I didn't have no other liquid liner. So now I need to go buy me another liquid liner. I was thinking about going to buy the Fenty Beauty liquid liner. So I'm probably gonna buy that soon, but you see me very well struggling trying to find me a good liner. So I just skipped right to the finished look, and my lash glue is obviously still drying. But yeah, this is the finished look. I got the liner to act right finally, and I want to know what you guys think. Did I pull it off? I probably should have used a brighter yellow, but other than that, I feel like I did that. Oh, excuse me. Yeah.